I spoke about blogging as a tip before, but this tip is essential as well. Commenting on other people's blogs. As a teacher, with your own class, you should be on the lookout for other class blogs, not just from your own country, but from all over the world. So for the next few days, for the next week, or even for the next year, have a look out for some blogs and post comments onto those blogs and let children from across the world see that the work that they post is valued by others.